College Station police nearly tripled the largest drug bust in Brazos County history after officers searched a house on Southwest Parkway. Now, you are looking at 24,000 pills of ecstasy and more than 3 ounces of cocaine, all of which combining for $250,000 in street value. 26-year-old James Hood was arrested, accused of both making and delivering the drugs.